you give me the awful impression, I hate to have to say it, of someone who hasn't read any of the arguments against your position ever.